Heavy equipment trailer wouldn't have been my first choice, but if you had the balls to give it some throttle, it'd work out for you. Plus side is, at least you get a nice clean underdeck. You ain't gotta scrape that stuff out later on.